One minute, she was helping a friend paint a Hyde Park condominium. The next minute, the 48-year-old wife, daughter, and friend simply vanished. She's Marcy Shulian, and tonight, her worried family and police are asking for your help to find her. CBS 2's Pamela Jones has the story.
She would never just leave. Never.
But 48-year-old Marcy Shulian did just disappear Wednesday afternoon. Relatives say she was painting a fifth-floor condominium at the Cornell Village building. Her friend, who owns the place, and her husband were with her.
She left her credit cards behind, her driver's license, her cell phone, left that there, and she walked out the door without telling us.
Right around 4:30, police say Shulian walked out of the building and down the steps. She headed across the street and vanished.
She said that she'll see me later. She walked across the street, turned around, looked back at the building, made a left. After that, I didn't see her.
Her family has posted flyers in the neighborhood and sat down with police this afternoon to give them pictures and other items they might use in the search.
When we got this case and speaking with the family, some flags did go up.
What makes this one different?
She didn't bring any of her identification or, as far as we know, any means of support with her in a neighborhood that she isn't familiar with makes us concerned.
Shulian hails from West Chicago, where she and her husband won an award about 5 years ago for the paint job they did on the home they own now. She loved painting, but her husband says recently her happy giving mood changed.
In your heart of hearts, what do you think happened to her?
I think something medically happened to her.
Whatever the problem, Shulian's loved ones just want her to return.
Come on home. We miss you terribly.
The couple had financial problems. He's been out of work for 3 years or so, and they found it difficult to make ends meet. Police say they're hoping for any clues they can get right now, Rob.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. Pam, thank you.